I told all my seniors that I was going to make their last 2 weeks ridiculous. That it would be very difficult to say goodbye to all of them. But I want to give thanks to some of the people today that helped us so much. Work on a daily basis, putting that in place, like it's done so much. Especially, I'd like to thank our band president. Big help probably on this band program this year. She's just done some very, very good things. And every time I tell her thank you, she always does a good lesson. This will be the best. So I want to thank you back for all the work she's done. Flowers from the Save the Band and myself. And once again, I'm so thankful. Is everybody having some ice cream at home? Let's go back and do our ice cream. I'm gonna take just a second here. We're gonna change our program. We're gonna do sound music. And I'm just gonna take a minute, and I'd like to introduce all of the seniors in the band. Sarah Lass, Tobias, Tobias, Tobias. Not only that, but as we were moving down for this performance, building us a new band room for next year. And so not, yes, can I hear some applause for that? We're building us a new band room. And so the band room is just totally empty. It just looks so lonely up there. And as soon as we're finished, all this stuff stays here. Take it all to storage. Just before I do that, though, I'd like to introduce somebody who's been a long way to hear this concert. I'm very happy to meet you. Mr. Meadows is all the way from Dallas, Texas. I think he's the answer. We're very happy to meet you.
Thank you.
I want to thank you again for coming. I'm going to take a short pause here. I'd like to finish our concert today. I think we have Bernie Stein or something. But that's okay. We all love this guy. So we'd like to close with him.
Thank you. Thanks again for coming.
Have a nice day.